Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today it's going to be a new series. It's going to be IFB recipe series. I'm having IFB 30BRC2 microoven. So if you want any recipes or any doubts, you can share your comment in the comment box below. So today I'm going to start with an interesting recipe. It's going to be a paneer pizza. So for that we have to marinate the paneer. So I've taken curd, little turmeric and red chili powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala and 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Now add the paneer pieces. Close it with the lid and refrigerate for 10 to 15 minutes in the refrigerator. Let's prepare the base for the paneer pizza. I'll be using a ready-made store-bought base for this. It comes under a pack of 3. You get 3 numbers in a single packet and it is small size, as you can see. Let's take a spoke and pierce the base so that the masala can get inside. So while piercing, don't press it really hard, it might tear the base. Now let's apply the butter evenly all over the base. Now for this we can use pizza sauce. So if you don't have pizza sauce also, we can use the tomato ketchup which we have at home. Now trust me, it will taste really good even if you use the tomato sauce, but it cannot be compared to the pizza sauce. Now apply the tomato sauce. After applying, let's add the grated mozzarella cheese or any cheese you can add. I'm going to add the grated mozzarella cheese. So it depends upon your taste, you can add little or more, double the quantity or little. Evenly spread the cheese to the base. After adding the cheese, now let's add the marinated paneer cubes. If you want smaller size of paneer, you can chop it into smaller size. Now let's add the onion. Onion has been chopped into square size. Then comes the tomato. Whichever veggie you feel like, you can add it to the base of the pizza. Next, I'm going to add capsicum, which is yellow and red color. So I have 2 colors, so I'm adding it. Then red capsicum. Now let's add the olive. You can either add the black olive or the green one, whichever you like. It's up to your choice. And these olives are easily available in supermarket. Now chop the olive according to your size and you can add it to the base of the pizza. Now let's add the oregano. If you have mix, you can add that too. So after adding oregano, you can top it with the cheese, grated cheese. Now the pizza is ready. So I'll be baking the pizza, 2 of them at a time. As the pizza base is small, I'll be placing 2 in a single plate. This plate comes along with the micro oven. So make sure the pizza is placed properly in the plate. It should not fall when it's rotating. So adjust the plate and pizza accordingly. Now the pizza is ready to get baked. Now keep the plate and just rotate the plate and see whether it's moving it without touching the oven sides. Now close the door, and you have an option in this IFB pizza, so you can select that and 150, 300 gram, 450 gram. So I'm placing two pizzas, so I'll be choosing 450 gram. It shows approximately 18 minutes to get ready. So after 18 minutes, let's check out. After 18 minutes, our super delicious Domino's or Pizza Hut style pizza is ready. The smell when you get it from the pizza is just like Pizza Hut smell when you bake it in the oven. It's really awesome. It was so tasty as well. So do try this recipe and share me your feedback. Looks delicious and yummy. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and share with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to Saranya Recipe Box for more interesting videos. Have a nice day.